Hello once again, audience. When we left off, I made a place for the cows to love. And you didn't see it. I just did it. I'm gonna show you right now. Oh yeah. Look at them jumping around with their hearts and their touching each other. There's a little baby getting stomped on by the jealous guy. This one's still hot and bothered, but nobody will have any of it. Look at the baby cow. Looks around, there's the three other cows. Oh no, baby. Which one's your parents? You'll never know. Cows don't speak English. Oh, I made two stacks of chests. Eh? And this one is gonna be for this kind of crap, and this one is gonna be for dangerous stuff, like coal and gunpowder and weapons of mass destruction. So there you go, two chests stacked on top of each other. Oh, I put some little saplings over here. Probably not what we're supposed to do with those, but I don't care. Oh my God, look at her. She's skinny dipping. Oh my God, she'll see. Be really quiet, holding shift, audience. Oh my God, look at her. Oh my God. I need some binoculars. How do you craft binoculars? I need glass. And oh God, she saw. Oh no, don't tell. She's gonna totally tell. She liked it. Hey, that girl, if she says something, she's lying. She's lying, kill her, she's a witch. I know. Oh God, that was close. What the hell? Okay, I'm gonna go down into the depths of the planet. New World Buskus, that's what it's called. That's what I called it. Starting now. Okay, it's called New World Buskus. And what? This leads underneath the town? It's gotta be very unstable. Oh no. Okay, how would I get out of here? If I were to do this, let's build up a... Oh, you know what? Let's just build it. We gotta build a little stairwell. Yeah, I don't trust it. Let's do it. Stairwell down. Otherwise, I'll never be able to get back up. Ever. And I need to get back up. Very soon. Much sooner than forever. Alright, so we're just gonna dig into the planet. New World Buskus. What the hell is that? Oh, okay. I thought that was already the bottom of the world. The rock. That you find at the bottom of the world. I know, because I'm seasoned. Minecrafter. I made it all the way to the bottom once. Oh man, that was a great episode. That was one, oh God, one for the history books. The history books of like, the world, the first person to ever get to the bottom and think that he was the first person to have done so. I'm not ashamed to admit, just a little, I am a little bit. I'm a little ashamed. I need those torches, I'm gonna put them back up. Get those torches back out. There we go. All right. Torches, no wheat. Save you for later. And we must dig further down. Okay, further down to the depths. Into the Buskus depths. Ha-ah! Oh, give me that. Hell yeah, I'm on my... Oh, I gotta make some armor. Oh, this is gonna be wonderful. Oh my God, it's unpeaceful. Is it? Oh, it is. Not anymore. I don't mess around. Unless I'm not recording. But I don't want to tell you guys that. But I turn on peaceful, otherwise I'll die. I want to be at least alive when I start recording. You understand. Okay. And go. Oh my God. Does this world see, do I have a higher chance to find diamonds? Cause I want some diamonds. I gotta catch up to where I was. It's gonna take weeks. Shut your mouth, dog! Shut your tiny little dog mouth. My dog thinks he's all that.
My dog's all dead. Thinks he's all dead.
Do you guys ever watch that show? If not, that horrible rendition of that song is not going to make any sense. But if so, that horrible rendition of that song is not going to make any sense. I'm a good singer. I want you to get to know me. I want you to get past the lack of singing.
I'm a good singer. Once you get past the lack of the ability to sing, I'm a good singer. Won't you get past the ability to sing? Because I don't have that ability.
I used to sing in the church choir. Because they're not allowed to reject you. Or they go to hell. Seriously. Oh. Those are the days. Both of them. Both days that I sang in the church choir. Those were the days. The toot. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's a tomb. I'm like a Tomb Raider, only less hot. Like a Angelina Jolie-ian Tomb Raiderian. Oh my god, my phone's vibrating. Oh my god. I'll tend to you in a moment, phone! Tend to you a moment! It's Angelina Jolie. Oh my god, it's Angelina Jolie's calling me. What are the odds? Pretty good. We hang out. Brad, watch, subscribe too. It's cool if they have an open relationship. We have an open relationship. What's up, Lava? Oh my god. Oh, this is all gonna be, oh, this is gonna be good. Oh, man. Oh, you know what? Let's put some torches all up on this. Let's put like 50,000 torches on every single step. Step lights. Seen that infomercial for step lights? Just like that, only I'm not making any money off of it. In fact, I'm probably spending money. Okay, let's go into the depths even further. Oh my god. That's not safe. Oh no, I'm gonna fall into that, aren't I? Oh god, this is bad. I should probably wall that off so I don't even have a chance. Ah, something tells me I'm still gonna have a chance even if I wall it up. Oh my god, it's gonna be bad. I'm gonna fence myself in. Works for the cows. Doesn't even work for the freaking cows. I'm gonna die. Let's face it. Up. Oh. Come get it, zombie. Come get it. Come on. What you got? Woo! Come on! Alright. I just need some iron. I need to make some armor or I'm going to die. Very fast. Don't attack me, zombie. I'm not ready. Wait your turn, zombie. Eat somebody else's brains. There's plenty of brains. You don't need my brain. There's plenty of... Oh. Eat the people above ground's brains. They're so stupid. Their brains are like really soft and mushy. You know how they keep cows like... They're not allowed to work out their whole lives because they taste better. It's just like that with their brains. Except for the scientist. The scientist guy in the white robe, his brain's probably really tough and gross. You don't want that. His IQ is like 130. Yeah, I measured it. Ah, I'm dead! I'm dead! I'm dead! I'm fine. Come here! Come get it! Oh my god, I'm screwed. I'm so screwed. Oh my god! Skeleton! Don't make me kill you! Don't make me hurt you! Skeleton! Please! Oh god. Oh, I don't even regret it. I'm dead! I'm dead! I'm dead! I'm fine! I'm dead! I'm dead! I'm dead! Oh my god, I'm dead. I'm leaving. I'm leaving! Thank you, guys. Thanks for the ride. See you in hell. Thanks for the hell ride. I'm gonna eat your rotten meat in front of your face. I just ate your friend. How's it feel, Jeremy? How does it feel to have your friend eaten in front of your eyes? In front of your cold, dead eyes, Jeremy? Please don't creeper explode me, please. Please don't explode me, creeper, please. I have children to feed. I have children with tiny brains to feed upstairs. They'll never come down here. I'm hunting for zombie food. Delicious. Oh, they're gonna be so happy about this meal I'm bringing them. Be so happy. Hey, screw you, ghost. Screw you. Screw you, buddy. Hope your Christmas sucks, ghost. Hope you have a sucky ghost Christmas. Of course it's gonna suck. You're a ghost. Ghosts don't celebrate Christmas because they're religion. Even if you should tell your parents, you'd be like, listen, it doesn't have to be about the Jesus thing if you're like into, you know, not into that Jesus stuff. It's just about the trees and the love and the awe. You know? Tell your parents that, ghost. Tell your dead ghost parents that. That's what they say. I bet they'll come around. I bet they'll come around. Oh my god. Gold, give me. No, please don't fall down. Oh my god. I gotta pause it. Thanks for watching. Go get Asian.Ride to watch the next video. Bless your face. If you're sneezed on this video, bless you. Peace off. Boop.